Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we'll be graphing a line through the points negative 3, 4, and 0, 2. Our first step is to go 3 back on our x-axis and up 4 on our y. That gives us negative 3, 4. Then for 0, 2, we don't have to move at all on the x-axis, and we just go up 2 on the y. To make our line, we connect our two points. From our graph, we can also see that our line passes through the x-axis at positive 3.